Imagine blasting across the land at 70 miles per hour. The world around you, a dizzying blur. That's life for the cheetah, built for pure speed. But what powers this thrilling chase with velocity? Is it just muscle and fury? The answer is more elegant, a masterpiece woven from unique features, each playing a key role in the cheetah's speed. Partially exposed claws, stout and strong, echoing a hound more than a feline. Unlike its kin like lions and tigers, the cheetah's claws permanently peek through. But don't dismiss these visible anchors as evolution's oversight. These formidable hooks are speed's unsung champions, built-in accelerators digging into earth with each lightning stride. Unlike retractable claws that would offer little purchase at such high velocities, these fixed grips give unwavering traction, enabling the cheetah to carve tight corners and maintain control when the world itself becomes a blur. But claws constitute just one instrument in this velocity concerto. Its spine, a marvel of flexibility, stretches and recoils with each bound, maximizing reach. Its lungs, expansive and efficient, gulp oxygen to fuel explosive surges. A slim featherweight bolt strips unnecessary bulk, so each ounce of energy translates into forward momentum. Yet, speed isn't just brute strength. It's a delicate dance between power and precision. The cheetah's tail, a rudder of agility, whips back and forth, maintaining balance and counteracting the forces generated by its powerful strides. Keen, focused eyes survey the terrain, anticipating each bump and turn, ensuring its sprint is as efficient as it is electrifying. Individually, the cheetah's claws, spine, and streamlined bolts seem like simple evolutionary adaptations. But woven together by nature's artistic hand, they compose a living sculpture where form and function are one. The cheetah may stand as the fastest land mammal, but its real triumph is achieving such breathtaking speed with peerless elegance. For this big cat was engineered not only to overcome its environment, but to leave us in awe of nature's grandest chase.